Welcome to Arise, a simple story, it's Abyss, and in this video, I'm going to show you where all of the collectibles are for level 3 away. Now remember to hit that like button and subscribe to help support the channel. Alright, so for this level, it will have 9 collectibles you need to get in order to unlock the trophy slash achievement. If you want to check what you have collected, just go to the menu and select memories. Now in the pinned comments, I will have timestamps for each individual one, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. Other than that, I'm going to let the video continue on. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel. And I will see you next time.